just wanted to protect us.
He thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I always wanted to be brave, just like him.
And you are. He would be so proud to see that you took a different path.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew that. She was always so good to me.
Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, "You don't have to do this." And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. Do I really want to know?
Just business. He told me you had it coming.
You don't have to do this.